Yeah, I'm back. Okay, now I'm about to start. Oh, this is my build. I'm using collard tart,
Tiago was right about that hum. My teeth are chattering from the vibration. A strange structure. Somebody's switch over there. Mechanism in the middle could be the way forward.
Thank you.
I need to hurry. That well, is it triggering the storm?
There's a well here. It's an anomaly energy. It's creating the storm. That's what's causing the vibration.
At least I know I haven't completely lost my mind. Now get out of there.
Thank you.
pass is clear. Where'd these bandits come from anyway?
They were insurgents. Defected to our side months ago. But they get an easier time. Just posted them right back to the front. Instead, they took off and settled down in my territory.
Zahida told us that about the caravan. Zahida.
And we're working.
children's effort. Lasts 12 hours, all day, or all night. The wow's real.
Safeway has all the inspiration you need to plan hassle-free holiday meals. Explore seasonal ideas from celebrity chefs, plus easy-to-shop
recipes. It's too late now, I remember.
Walden University's person-to-person support has put the focus on...
Hello, Devastators. Plato here, and today we are going to be covering the updated build guide for the Trials version of our previous Devastator build guide. Remember, the main focus of our previous build guide was the speedrun version. That version is up to date and pretty much min-maxed. So, if you want to see an in-depth build guide focused on the speedrun expedition version of Devastator, check out the link in the description down below or the notification pop-up on the top right. So what's changed with the Trials version? A few key things, nothing major, but the results are quite satisfying, and now we truly one-rotation the Arbiter. We also learned how to make the one-rotation final Arbiter combo extremely consistent, so we'll be going over that full combo once more in detail with this small adjustment, but more on that later. Yep. If you're using Gravity Leap, it is mandatory to pair it with Despair. It's also an interrupt ability, just like Earthquake. Moving to our class tree, let's once again quickly go over the... ...heritage for the base damage increase for our... to inflict bleed, which is how we'll be taking advantage of the Seismic Commander set bonus. Our third PAX node is Earth and Shell, which makes Devastators unkillable. Damage dealt with skills is converted to a shield. Now the tooltip says this is a once... replacing Omen so that we can use both Mage's Rage and Deathrunome alongside Fortress, the superior mod combination for damage output. The Mythos will still be a great option for group play if you want to assist your teammates with Omen's debuff. I prefer to run Final Penance regardless for the convenience of not having to wait 4 seconds after weapon swapping to charge Omen. Mage's Rage provides us with a 10% anomaly power bonus for 15. Get our AP bonus, we can then pop Tremor for additional AoE damage. Also welcome. As for the last mod on our secondary weapon, it really doesn't. Arms Anomaly, Anomaly Echo, and... Euthanizer. Arbiters. For our chest, we have the Seismic Commander's Armor with no resistance against the Fortified, Earth's Legacy, and Captain Hunter. No resistance against the Fortified, aka Nerf. And provides us with a 16% damage increase to enemies afflicted with bleed. Despair is a no-brainer here, as this is a mandatory mod to pair with Gravity Loop. Enemies within the damage radius of provides us with a 10% damage increase. Variations you can use here in Extra Quake, Bullet Kindling, and Power Simulation. The anomaly power stat that roll on these gloves are nice, but definitely not required to get this with an AP increase by X for each elite present on the battlefield. Quick reminder that Alpha Preferrals also count as elites, making this mod have more value on monster maps. Lastly, we have the Seismic Commander's Footgear with Second Quake, Bloody Boost, and Unstoppable Force. Second Quake, just like... Earthquakes, Tremor, and Impale also. We also. Giving us full uptime of the AP bonus from that mod. Another nice combo is to Gravity Leap, do an Earthquake, then pop Tremor and the rest of your Earthquakes. Tremor also heals us by draining HP from enemies within its radius. The last skill we'll be using is Gravity Leap.
This must be the Colosseum.
Thank you.
Maybe he'll finally shut up, though. He'll probably have this.
Access granted.
wine cellar. Mission accomplished, folks.
Priority, please. You're looking for artifacts of unrivaled historical merit.
Wonder what the vintage is.
If the packs are lasting the alcohol in that batch of when Roy showed up.
Guys, I take it back. This is a treasure.
Oh. Uh-oh.